December 7th, 1944, Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the US 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up. Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. But first we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town.
Stick with me!
Okay, I'm with you!
Thank you.
entrance road's blocked off. We're gonna have to cut east. Let's go! Enemy mortars. Listen up. We gotta clear this house. On my command, kick open the door and frag those krauts. Ready? Now!
Feindliche Granate!
Ihr braucht Hilfe! Er wurde getroffen!
Go, go, go! Alright, fellas. We're gonna dig in and wait for the rest of the company. Watch for a counterattack. That hill to the north is crawling with krauts. Tomorrow morning, we're going up there to clean them out.
Third squad, spread out!
I want the 30 cal right over here!
Put some guards on the intersection!
Search those bodies for intel!
High up the flanks!
Private! Let's check out that roadblock! Follow me!
What are your orders, sir? The krauts almost have us zeroed in!
Shut up! Just shut up! I need to think about this!
Well, you better think fast, Mac!
Hell, we can't sit here like this! We gotta move! We gotta move, Lieutenant!
Let's go get the bastards!
Hold right here! Wait for the-
supply crate! Over to the east!
Yeah!
Dog Company, listen up. We're the only ones left. Everyone else is either dead or wounded. Battalion has promised to relieve us soon, but I wouldn't hold my breath until we get
German
some...
German counterattack!
Counterattack!
Come on!
Enemy mortar teams moving up the hill!
Taylor, get out there
let's
and take
go,
out those Krug mortar teams! Everyone else, get to your stations! Move! Don't let the Krugs get into this bunker! We got a lot of wounded in here! Carter, wait for first squad to move out, then secure the main door!
Yes,
let's
sir!
Get moving, people!
McCloskey, give me a hand with these men!
We'll be right back.
new weapons and ammo!
Going down! They're testing our defenses! The real attack's about to come! Everyone get the cover! Move! Get the cover! Artillery barrage! Take cover! You are not gonna last long out of here!
ETA, 5 minutes!
Gather weapons and ammo! Reload!
happens if you're out of ammo? Use whatever you got!
More ground artillery! Take cover!
Artillery barrage! Take cover!
Great job, guys. We did it.
March 7th, 1945. In an extraordinary turn of events, a single bridge across the Rhine River is captured intact by the U.S. 9th Armored Division. German forces desperately establish new pockets of defense along the length of the Rhine River in an effort to slow the Allies' advance. Then, on March 24th, a massive assault is unleashed by Allied airborne divisions to secure positions east of the Rhine. At the same time, at various points up and down the river, more Allied forces prepare to make their own crossings into the heart of Germany.
Second floor!
Smoke grenade! On the way!
Don't shoot!
You're not out!
Oh!
German infantry!
Faster!
Faster!
Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Faster! Fa
jab, Corporal! There's still Krauts all over the place! Watch your back! Don't let your guard down!
Crap! I'm out! Reloading!
Fine job, you guys. We took on the best troops Germany had to offer and sent them running for their mamas up and down the Rhine. I'm proud to serve with you men. You're all good Rangers, that's for damn sure. Sergeant Randall, one more thing. I don't know about the gentleman part, but how'd you like to be an officer? I'm offering you a field commission as a lieutenant. Good leaders are hard to come by. What do you say?
Well, I'd be honored, sir. But the thing is, we'd be short of sergeant. Corporal Taylor here, he might be worth looking at.
I'll keep that in mind, Lieutenant. See to your men. Dismissed.
April 16th, 1945. The Soviet Red Army commences its attack on Berlin, the capital city of Nazi Germany. 500,000 soldiers and civilians alike perish in a terrible battle that lasts for nearly 3 weeks. As the Allied forces converge on Berlin from both east and west, the Nazi leadership begins to crumble under the weight of imminent defeat. On the 8th of May, 1945, the German armed forces surrender unconditionally to the Allies. At a cost of 50 million deaths, the war in Europe is finally over. Throughout the Allied nations, Victory in Europe Day is officially celebrated, marking the defeat of Nazi Germany and the fall of the Third Reich.
Thank you. Captain Deckholm!